That barbecue sambal stingray, that's one of our national dishes.
Okay.
This one should beat chili crabs.
The famous stingray on banana leaf. The stingray with the sambal.
Yes.
And that you cook on the banana leaf until it's burned on the bottom. The best thing you can have in Singapore.
Over here, what you see is stingrays. Usually we spread a layer of sambal chili on top of it and then we grill it over a banana leaf. A lot of times after they cook it with sambal chili, they will serve it with a preserved shrimp. You will squeeze a lime over the chinchalo and then you dip it and eat it together at the same time. So it's a soury and a little bit of tangy taste. Very citric.